Okay, guitar tutorial, campfire banger edition. This one's gonna be for the song Lookout, and it's gonna be capo 3. And it's really easy. It's just a bunch of chords. It starts with everyone's favorite chord, which is a G, and then everyone's second favorite chord, which is an A minor. You can kind of like add little things to these chords to make them interesting when we're starting this song out here. So, you know, like second fret of the G string, third fret of the B, and we hop into it. E, F, C, B7, C major 7, whatever this is, you just take the root note of that C major 7, move it up one, go back to the C major 7, and then D7. And then C major 7, and you drop the middle finger here to make a C minor. Then we hit a G, and an A7, and then a C, and then a D7 again. So all together, it's like this. That's pretty much it. Yeah, it's a good arrow to have in your quiver. Pull it out sometime, okay?